without having to put subtitles, because the subtitles are the most annoying part of making those videos, and it seriously drains